Okay, so this is a little bit tragic. You've got some very nice cockatoos on either side, and the one in the middle has got a disease called beak and feather disease. It's the scourge of cockatoos everywhere, and this poor fellow is not long for this world. He's got all the symptoms. I think it's a male, impossible to tell.